Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Thank you.
who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Binoculars to recon the area. We have no more than a dozen guys in bearing. XOF. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. On the pause screen. To climb an obstacle, press the action button. See. Press the call button to get more intel. east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it.
Knocks you out cold. Just like that. No fatality.
Knocks you out? Like a stun gun?
I guess. Couldn't get him to tell me anything else.
Eyes open, boss. Contact me if you need advice. Move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Eyes open, boss. Contact me if you need advice.
CP, this is Zulu 7. Just
you can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
We have a situation. All units on alert.
Delta 3. RCB, this is Delta 3. I just saw someone suspicious. Checking it out. Over.
This is CP, understood. Keep your guard up. Out.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes peeled for any movement. Out.
CP, this is Delta 1. No sign of the enemy. Searching the area. Over.
This is CP. Understood. They can't have gotten far. Stay alert. Out.
admin building. Watch your quarters.
This is CP. Understood. Keep your guard up. Out.
So climb back up, or let go and drop. Just be sure of your surroundings before you do.
This is CP. Understood. Return to your post. Out.
CP, this is Zulu 10. We're standing down here. No hostile spotted. Over.
Contact with the target.
Thank you. Mission info has been updated.
I've marked the RV on your map. You need to carry past there.
The map has been updated.
All you want.
The target in a place they're unlikely to be found. Find a place to hide the target, somewhere well out of sight.
Thank you.
old prison area. The targets are there.
Out.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away!
Get me out of here, please!
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down!
Go away!
Right over here! Hey! Hey, Chico, let me out!
Just let me out, go! Get off me! Get off!
Chico, calm down.
Mission info has been updated.
We have to get Chico out. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
This is CP. Understood. Commence the search ASAP. Do not let her get away. Out.
They've discovered Paz is missing. They'll be looking for her. Hurry. You've got to get out of there.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Understood. Start up. Out.
Arriving shortly at LZ. Snake. Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down!
Keep her gun in. Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
Thank you.
inspection was nothing but a smoke screen.
He's okay.
I heard explosions, then... They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit! You spy bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
It's all right, we got it out.
There's another in my...
Your favorite song. Nicolas Barthe. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their death served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world? Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...
Dropping!
Intubate, now!
Clear!
No response, hit him again!
Clear!
In a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. The body I've lost. The comrades I've lost. Stop hurting.